Hi guys, welcome back to the new video of Easy Tutorials. Today in this video I will show you how to make a theme section on website using HTML and CSS. As you can see, we have some hover effect on team member information and some animation on team member's image. It's very easy to make this type of animated team member section on website using HTML and CSS. Before starting this video, I will request you to like this video and also subscribe if you are new on my channel. Now let's start this video. So here I have one folder, and in this folder I have some images, one HTML file and one CSS file. Let me open my text editor, which is brackets editor. So this is my HTML file and this one is CSS file. You can see I have added this line of code to connect HTML file with CSS. Now we will come to the body tag. Here we'll create one div and we'll add one class name. So I'm adding title box. In this div we'll add one title, so I'm using h1, and the title is our team. Next we'll add some small text, so I'm using p tag, and in this p tag we'll add one text. So I'm writing subscribe Easy Tutorials YouTube channel to watch more videos on web design and graphics design. Now save these changes and open this HTML file with Google Chrome. So you can see these title and a small text on this web page. Now just come back to the HTML file and copy this body and come to the CSS file, edit here. For this one we will set background, this background color, and we'll write font family. Refresh the web page, you can see gray background and different font style. Let's come back and copy this class name, add it here in the CSS file. For this one we'll write text align center. Then we will add margin, 100 pixel auto and 50 pixel. Refresh the web page, now you can see all this text in the center. Let's come back to the HTML file. And here we will add BR to change the line. Refresh the web page. Now you can see these text in two line. Let's copy it again. Write it here. Then we'll write this P. For this P, we'll add margin from the top, 10 pixel, and line height. Now you can see some space around this small text. Now come back to the HTML file. Here we'll create another div and one class name. So I'm using class name team row. Then we'll create one more div and the class name is profile box. First we will write one title, so I'm using h4. Here I'm adding the team member's name. So this is the first name. Then we'll add designation in a small tag. Refresh the web page, you can see this name and designation. Let's copy this class name, add it here in the CSS file. For this one we will set width and height. And background it will be white. Let's add some border radius and margin from the bottom and box shadow. Now you can see white background box here. Let's add some padding, 20 pixel. Next we will add user's image, so I'm using img source and the file name, which is 1.jpg. Let's reload the web page. Now you can see this image is too big, so let's come to the CSS file. We'll copy this class name here, then write img. We'll set width 100 pixel and position it will be absolute. Then top 20 pixel and write 20 pixel. Border radius 4 pixel. And here we will add position relative. Reload the web page. Now you can see a small image here. Next we will create one more div. So I am using class name social box. In this div we will add social icons. So come to the Google and search for font awesome CDN. Open this link and just copy this link. Now come back to the HTML file, duplicate this line of code, and in this href paste the URL. Now again come to the Google and search for font awesome icons. Open this website and here you can search any icon. So I am searching Facebook. Just click on this one and copy this one line of code. Add it here. We can remove this part. Similarly, we will add multiple icons here. So duplicate this one and I am changing the icon name. This is Twitter and this one is LinkedIn. And the fourth one is Instagram. Now refresh the web page. You can see all these four icons here. First, I will copy this class name profile box. Write it here in the CSS file. Then we'll add H4. We'll add some margin from top and bottom. And color will be different. Now you can see some space before this title. Now just copy this small tag, write it here. For this one also we will change the color. Next we will copy this class name for social box. And here we will add background. This color, then margin from top, left right auto and bottom 20 pixel. Text align will be center. And border radius 3 pixel. Refresh the web page. Now you can see blue background for icon box. Let's copy it again. Then we will write this FA for the icon. Here we will add margin 5 pixel and color white. Cursor will be pointer. Refresh the web page. Now you can see some space around these icons. Next we will add some text. So come to the HTML file and here we will write P and I will just copy this text. Just remove this br and I will reduce the text. That's it. Reload the web page. Now you can see this text here. Let's come to the CSS file. Just copy this one and add it here. Here we will write p, then text align center and line height 24 pixel and this color. Reload the web page and you can see all this text in the center. Let's come to the HTML file and we will just duplicate this one to add multiple team members. Next we have to change the user's name, designation and image. Then save these changes and reload the web page. You can see all these profile on this web page. But right now you can see all these profiles are aligned vertically. So we will copy this class name, team row, and come to the CSS file. For this one, we will set display flex. Justify content a space between and flex wrap. Refresh the web page. You can see all these profile in the horizontal line. Let's set the width 85%. Next, we have to add some margin. So here we'll write margin auto. Now you can see proper space from both the sides. Next, we will add some hover effect on image. So just copy this one and write it here. Here we will add hover, then width 240 pixel. And come back here. Here we will add transition. And the transition is 0.5 seconds. Refresh the web page. Now you can see when I take cursor on image, it displays the image in full width. Next, we will add hover effect on user's information. So just copy this one, write it here, then write hover. We will change the background. And here we will add transition. Background 0.5 seconds. Refresh the web page. Now you can see when I take cursor on this information, it changed the background color. Let's come to the bottom and just copy this one. Here we will add H4 and change the color. It will be white. Let's duplicate it again, then write P and this color. Again duplicate it. Here we'll add small. That's it. Save these changes. Reload the web page. Now you can see this text color is also changing when I take cursor over it. Next, we have to change the color of this social icons and social box. So just copy it. And then we will copy this one, social box, write it here, and here we will add background white color. Let's copy it again, then write FA for the icon, and then we will write color. Now you can see these icons color is also changing when I take cursor over this card. As you saw, this was very easy to create this type of animated team member section on your website using HTML and CSS. If you have any question, you can ask me in the comment section. Please don't forget to like and share this video. Thank you so much for watching this video.